I would like to share with you an experience that has to do with all those situations where someone or something break our hearts. And I believe that after some time we can heal because our hearts have that magical capacity. It's been taught by a friend many years ago. Have anyone ever broken your heart? Okay, I'm going to break your heart and you are going to break mine. And even though it seems a little sad and awkward for a magical experience, I hope that we will be able to make it delightful. I have here one heart for you and one heart for me. You will have to do as I do, repeat my movements. Great. When you are going to break someone's heart, you don't have to be neat. Put together and break again. Excellent. Put together and break once more. You are getting better.
Nada.
Put your right hand palm up and one finger from the other hand on top. I need you to blow on the pieces. Gently, blow on the pieces now.
No sé qué decirte. Nunca me imaginaba esto. Si lo has enseñado a alguien.
No se lo enseñó a nadie.
No crees que es el momento de.
I didn't teach anyone, and I assume that you want me to teach you how to do it.
Porque no es muy impresionante. Sobre todo nunca vi una prueba a esta distancia, ¿te das cuenta? Ahí hay dos brazos enteros.
Me gusta la magia en la intimidad, a mí.
Es brutal esto. Pero ¿cómo es posible?
The magic of intimacy, and I will give them to you as a souvenir.